I think it allows growers to produce an important crop. It also opens up the pathway to export grain out of Wyndham, and I think it's a really good starting point to build on for next year and beyond.